of the PDC World Matchplay Darts Championship, introducing on stage former World Professional Darts Champion, Keith Della! Gentlemen, introducing the world ranked number 4 from Surrey, Peter Manley!
Another PM on this famous stage at the Winter Gardens. The PM in question is Peter Manley, fourth seed here, and a favourite today, in the bookmakers' minds at least, to beat Keith Della, the 1983 world champion. For this match, John Gwynne has been joined in the commentary box by Dave Lanning.
Yes, that reference to the PM, Peter Manley has his practice starts here against Keith Della, and Della, of course, allowed the Labour Party to use his walk-in music. There is Peter Manley's track record. You can see, debatably, the most improved dart player in the world in the last 9 months or so. Della, of course, used things can only get better, but Tony Blair just wanted to get to number 10. Della wants to be John Gwynne, number 1.
Yes, and there's no doubt about it. I think Rod very adequately summed up this fella. Yes, he's been a man who's been around a while, won the World Championship back in 1983 when a fairly young chap, still only 38, so he was only 23 then when he won that. And his career did dip after he'd won the British Professional Championship, one has to remember, in 1987. But people tend to perceive Keith Della as one who disappeared from the scene. He's always been around, but it's only in the last 2 or 3 years that he's really taken the bull by the horns and revitalised his career. Peter Manley also has been around as a very, very good county player over the years, and his biggest moment was probably reaching the final of the European Championships about, well, back in 1995. And he's gone from strength to strength since. He's seeded 4 here, he's won the throw, and the winner of this game can look forward to a meeting against the number 1 seed, Rod Harrington, after that tremendous performance.
95.
This game, I'm sure this one, if it doesn't quite live up to that, won't be far behind it.
So it's the best of 25 legs, of course.
81.
Keith Della here, who has been to the quarter final before, throwing a 20-gram dart. He's beaten Peter Everson 8-4 and Mick Manning 8-6, averaging 87
100
on the tournament, and this is the way his darts floated. Manley here throwing a 21-gram unspecified dart. He calls
60.
Them his spring onions, and as has been observed, they're very tasty onions. You can see them hitting the target.
Yes, that's your lot, I suppose you might say. But we'll no doubt see Della's as well in a moment or two.
Manley has beaten Richie Gardner 8-5 and Jamie Harvey 8-6. 91.0T, so he's shading Della on the averages, if that means anything at all. They almost have identical throwing times. Della, 9 seconds he's been averaging to release three darts, whereas Manley has been taking just a second longer. So they're going to go along
59.
At a nice, even, steady pace here, John.
Yes, which makes for a good dart match. Crowd stilled and showing great respect to the players
95.
On the stage right through the week. I can think of one stoppage, that's all, because of one untimely cry from the crowd. But I think when you think that we have
60.
Well over 1,000 in this room
media
for every session, and by the time we build up to Saturday night's final, twice as many as that. It's pretty good going, pretty good behaviour. But I think darts crowds everywhere you go.
90.
Well behaved. 90,
Peter
leaving him 55. So Della, treble 20, will leave him treble 18. And double 16. 146. What a way to start a game.
Oh. 130.
Good way off the
Peter
double. I thought for a moment he was
going
to do it. It's a lovely one from treble 18 across to double 16. Now double 19.
17 score.
Well, the onions found themselves there, or one of them did, in
Keith
the front row, Dave.
Well, Keith Della came near to 146. Now, double four.
Game shut in the first leg. Keith Della.
And that's exactly the kind of start that Keith Della would have been dreaming
second
about.
Leg. Here's